the view out my office window this beautiful spring day, March 30th, 2009.